I'm Wynne, and I'm very interested in recycling because I've lived in the bush a lot, and sometimes recycling saves you a trip to town because you can make something out of something that you've got already. And I find that very rewarding, to turn something that was, say, a bottle into something else that's either useful or attractive, or just because you can. And so then I was involved in a couple of craft camps at Chiligo, and when you have to do craft for a week, you had to find a lot of ideas, and lots of times I couldn't find anything I really wanted to do. And it was after those two camps that I discovered the bottles.
And here they are.
And that's the latest, some of the latest things I've done. But I found so many ideas to make from bottles. And then water is very expensive here. And so that I've got colour in the garden, I decided to make what I call water-wise flowers. And I can look out here, even though these have been here a couple of years and they're probably getting a little bit tatty, they're still a mass of colour.
And they go with the poinciana up
yes,
here.
Yes, yes.
And your red frangipani over there, yeah. And the calanchoes, which are finished here, but
yes,
they're brown now.
But they came out first, and then it matches up. Like when they're all the red flowers are gone there, I still had the red and yellow, you know, as a ground cover in a way.
And in the background, right at the end there, we can see purple ones and pink and white flowers. So
yes,
you've got all different designs.
Yeah, and yes, because you can make, and these, that's just one shape that I can make. I can make about six or seven other shapes of flowers. And the purple ones are up there because I have cat's whiskers growing there, and it's quite a valuable herbal plant. And the one I've got, it's a purple flower on. So when it's not flowering, I've got my other little purple flowers beside it.